Hey guys, okay, so I know the lighting isn't like really good or anything right now, but I am actually moving, like today and tomorrow. My hair is up, I'm not bald, but so I have to do a direct upload and I can't edit this video. That was awkward. Oh my goodness. What, I just did my hair anyway. But like, I'm really sorry that I can't like edit this video and stuff, because I did miss last week, so I'm really sorry, but I hope you guys understand that, that I'm moving. So yeah, but I'm getting my internet set up on Monday after we move, so I'll be able to do all my videos, and I will have them edited, and it will be better than ever. So yeah, so this week's theme was to do your favorite summer products. So I'll just show you what I've been wearing every day, because since I am moving, all of my makeup is packed, and I only have out what I use. So that's pretty nifty for this video. So the first thing is the L'Oreal Magic Smooth Soufflé Foundation. And mine's in 522. And it looks like this. I'm wearing it right now. It's kind of worn off because it's kind of late. But that's what it looks like. It's a really good foundation. I really like it. And I would definitely recommend it. And it does look darker than my skin tone. And it is a little bit, but you can blend it in. So, that's nice. The next thing that I've been using every single day through summer is the Maybelline Shine Free Pressed Powder in Natural Beige, which just looks like this. And I just use it to set the foundation, which it does a great job at. So, I really like this, and it's fairly cheap at the drugstore. The next thing is my Boutique black eyeliner, which I got at Sally's Beauty Supply, and it's really good. I really like it, and this is only like $1, so I would definitely recommend it. And then I have my Maybelline Full and Soft Mascara in brownish black, which is upside down, but it looks like that. And I love this mascara. It's absolutely amazing. I love it, and I will definitely be repurchasing this mascara. And then the last thing is my e.l.f. Natural Eye Palette, which just looks like this. And I really like it. So yeah, I would have filmed this on my regular camera and then edited it and then uploaded it today, but I've been out of the house since kind of early this morning because we had to go get the keys to the new house and everything. And then now we're going to start like moving stuff, and it's kind of hectic, but I really wanted to get this video up since I did miss last week. What was I going to say? That's pretty much it. I hope that you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you all very soon. All my links are in the down bar, and I love you guys, and I will see you guys next week. Bye.